It also has to do with the volcano. As you saw in the previous image, there's a volcano leaking through the clouds map. This could lead to completely destroying all of clouds map. I mean, it's not like anybody even played. I stand my case. This could lead to a revamp or a destruction of clouds as we know it. Make sure to play as much clouds as you can.